traveling far without a home, but not without a star.
Coming to America, never looking back again.
Don't it seem so far away? We're traveling light today.
أشهد أن محمد الرسول.
Everywhere around the world, they come to America. Every time that flag's unfurled, they come to America. Got a dream to take them there. They come to America. Got a dream they come to share. They come to America.
Brunswick versus Lewiston.
Northern A Boys Championship, two-time defending state champ Lewiston facing Brunswick. 11th minute, Bilal Hersey, the cross to a streaking Suab Noor for the first goal of the game. Lewiston up 1-0.
That's great. Second half.
Minute of the second half, Hersey, one of the best around, playing in the high school All-American game later this year with a goal off the free kick, 2-0 Blue Devils.
Good job. Over his feet again.
Brunswick trying to get one back, but Yahi Harry with a leaping save for the Blue Devils. He was outstanding in the net.
Beat him.
talking about, dude? Why do you stop the game?
Every time it hits the head.
That's a potential concussion.
That was a potential concussion? I don't think so. Because it used to be tougher, you know?
Hey, how was that damn ball?
It must have really hurt. It used to be tougher, you know? Brunswick's playing well. Yahya's just playing better.
Good as it gets, because it's still not good enough. You are a soccer generation that has been given everything. You are a soccer generation who is on the verge of squandering everything.
Then late in the half, check out the footwork by Neuer to get another goal. 3-1 Lewiston. They're going to the States for the fifth time in the last 6 years with a Falmouth 3 o'clock on Saturday in Hamden.
We came up big. We had guys out back. Our goalie came up big. Everyone on the team came up big. And that's what you need in this kind of moments. And I'm just proud we won.
I proved that Allah is God. And regardless of the world and the pressure, I made it an easy night. Because Allah has power over all things.
May you take with you a pride to be your best effort, that you represent yourselves and your communities with great dignity.